Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to do unboxing of a diaper bag and also give you the review about it. The diaper bag that I bought, the bag that I am going to do review on is of Tea Bags company, and the name of the bag is Tea Bag Mommy and Baby Florin Blue Diaper Bag with Changing Mat, Stroller, Hook and Water Pouch. So let us see how the bag is and do the unboxing, and I'll give you a review. I bought this bag from Amazon. The MRP of this bag was 1899 rupees, and you can also avail the discounts available on the website. So when we look at the bag, the color of the bag is a blue color, and as it says, it comes with a mat, stroller, hook and a water pouch. So the material of the bag is of good quality. All the features that we have are as mentioned in the description. We have here the tissue box, the tissues. We can keep the tissues here and one by one we can use it without taking out all the tissues at a time. Then we have one pouch here where you can put the bottle, and also insulator is given so that your drink does not get too hot. Hot drink does not get cold and cold drink does not get hot too soon. Then we have 1, 2, 3 and 4 pockets in this bag. This bag contains 4 pockets. So the first pocket is quite spacious, as you can see. And also the main point here is, the main advantage of this bag is it has plastic coating everywhere. There is no cloth inside, but it has plastic coating. So that makes a good point. Then the second smallest pouch here is, sorry, it's not a smallest pouch, actually it is very deep inside, as you can see, and it has a small pocket here too. The pouch is quite deep, so this is also a good pocket. Then the third one is a total opening pocket, as you can see, and you can open it in this way. And it also has one small zip inside to keep your valuables in, and 1, 2, and 3 bottle pouches. Then also we have a net space here where you can keep your baby's towels, or even you can keep slippers, etc. So this pocket is also good, and the biggest pocket is this, wherein you will get a changing mat and a water pouch. That I'll see later. First we'll see what's inside. The width of the bag is quite good. It is equal to a normal school bag, school going kids bag, and here also we have one small pocket inside and two here, as you can see, two small pockets here and a big one here, so you can keep all your baby's clothes here, your baby's blanket, clothes, everything inside. And as the feature says, we have these two stroller hooks, which you can tie to your stroller when you go for a walk or an outing. And another two features that are added are is a changing mat. Here you can keep your baby on this and change the diaper without the fear of your baby, without the fear of making your baby sit somewhere else on the dirty place. You can. It's of a good length, reasonable length, and a good quality one, a plastic coated and a plastic one. Then the next one is the bottle pouch. Bottle pouch is also, it seems to be of good quality. A normal size bottle can be accommodated in this pouch. The material is good, the chains are good, the hooks are good, even the stitching and everything is quite good. Another good feature of this is we have a hidden pocket here down, where you can put your umbrellas or anything, any valuable, anything that you want to keep, and also a pocket here at the back. So when we look, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 pockets plus one 8 pockets in this bag, and the straps are also of good quality, which you can accommodate. You can shorten and make your straps big and small according to your need. So in a way, overall this product is a good buy. For $1,899, it seems to be expensive, but it's worth the money because the material inside and outside is quite good. At least you can use this diaper bag for minimum 2 years. It won't tone out so easily. Plus, this bag is available in 2 variants, one blue and one pink. I bought a blue one because blue one won't get dirty soon, and pink actually would look very dirty after some uses and you will have to wash it over and over again. And also the straps have a good sponge layer inside, so that it, and here also it has good layering of sponge and the net, which can be very comfortable for the user. Thank you for watching the review. If you like the review of this bag, then do give a thumbs up. Also give your precious comments on this product, and for further more videos, do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.